In this example, I'll show you how to add a sound effect to an iMovie project that has an existing background music. You'll notice in my project browser that my background is highlighted green. This indicates that I have a background music attached to my project. This clip right here shows a clock. I would like to add a sound effect to this clip of a clock ticking. In order to do this, I'll navigate down to my music browser button, which is on my toolbar on the far right side. I'll click on the music notes, and now I have access to all these sound effects that are available with iMovie and also iLife. These two folders are pre-installed on your computer. You also have access to anything that you might create in GarageBand or anything that might be in your iTunes library on the computer that you're working on. If I click on this folder, iMovie Sound Effects, down below it will start to show me everything that's in that folder. It also indicates that there's 95 items in this folder. The next folder, iLife Sound Effects, if I click on that, it'll start to list everything in that folder and also tell me that there's 418 items in that folder. I'm going to search the larger folder, and I'm going to type in clock in the search field. It's come back with four options. After I listen to all four and choose the one I want, I'll settle on clock windup. In order to attach that to the clip up here that has the clock in it, I'll highlight it, click, and drag out to the left, and drop it on top of the clip with the clock. Now you'll notice it's still green, but it added another audio track down below the clip. This specific audio clip or sound effect that I just added is actually attached to this clip. It's not a background. You'll also notice that it goes on longer than I need it to. This clip was 32 seconds long. My video clip is only 12 seconds. So in order to shorten that, I can navigate to the end of the clip, get my resize bar, and just drag it back. Now I've shortened it to about 4 seconds. I can also reposition it. And because I have a background music going on already in my project, I will need to duck this sound effect that I just added to my movie project. There's a small blue action wheel on the sound effect. There's a small blue action wheel on the sound effect track. Go ahead and click on that and click on Audio Adjustments. Check ducking, and this will reduce the volume of all other tracks to, by default, 15%. I'm going to go ahead and take that down just a little bit more. When you're finished, click Done, and let me back up just a little bit and show you the results.